Should we head down again?
No, just follow the path and go straight.
Oh, it's gonna be a lot of climbing.
How much more do we have to go?
We just have to pass that sewage facility. There must be a way to get across. We can build ourselves a bridge if we use that crane.
Oh, come on.
Oh, it's a high security box. Beep. Let's look for the modules to upgrade the drone. Locked up tight. But the hacking tool should get it open before you know it.
Nothing. Okay, let's go up again. I tried to stealth kill.
What is this? It doesn't seem useful, but it looks intriguing. I'll look into it later.
Cloud cans, you can discover hidden cans at different places around the world. Good things might happen whenever you collect a certain number of cans. Okay. More collectibles! That one looks different. He has stripes on him. Ah, I freaked out. Don't do it. Is there not an easy way to get down? It's gotta be that. This is the top. Okay. We ever had to go back up there. Oh my god. Look. Never seen purple. So how do I get up there? Okay. I feel like she could totally make that. Let's go to this campsite that we can't get to. Wait. Oh, and it's a fast travel site. Nice. Scales. Because that's the one I use the most.
Adam, I have a question.
What is it?
The hypercell. If it's sustained the Hall of Records until now, it must be a huge source of energy.
Yes. Even compared to a fusion cell.
Then, where are you planning to use this energy?
Oh. Well, it's kind of a long story. But I can explain more when you come back.
Understood. Loud and clear.
Okay, let's keep exploring this area. Ooh, there's someone over there. I almost messed that up.
eventually I'll get a double jump.
Code Gigas has finally been sighted, sharing coordinates now. Gigas is stronger than any Nativa we've encountered so far. Team Athena. Jesus, can't believe I said that. Get ready and head to Operation Site. Got another ID card. So this is the way to go. Oh my god. Why couldn't she just grab that?
Try using the crane.
It's not working.
But there is power. That's strange. Oh, we need an ID card if we want to operate it. Three of them, actually.
If the ID cards are needed for the crane, then they should be nearby. I'll look for the closest one first.
We're missing one.
Okay, you can take your time.
It's the closest one, the one I already have. Yeah! I've seen a movie like this before. A film with a predictable storyline about mankind winning against alien monsters that invade Earth. At the start of the movie, the monsters slaughter humans left and right. Even armed soldiers aren't able to do anything until the main character appears. We're playing the role of those soldiers. Damn. That's a way to really break that down. Okay, this place isn't as big as I thought it would be. I was actually afraid it would be a lot bigger. This is how I get up to it. The crane that I'm gonna operate.
To the upper floors. We need power to make it move.
I did it.
We have to find a way to get to. We could operate the crane.
Adam, I know. Why can't I sneak up on her? Things hard, huh?
The lift should work now.
Oh, here we go. Hit that thing hard, yeah.
Wow, what a view.
I wonder what it looked like before the war.
What do you think it looked like?
Well, probably upright buildings, well-manicured flora, and living people.
That's it? You have no imagination. Then again, I guess you've never been here before. Imagine bustling streets, crystal clean air, and people smiling everywhere you look.
Have you ever seen something like that before, Adam?
Yes. A long time ago. Nice. Now use them on the panel.
That's a terrible angle. I like that the nativo over there is just chilling.
Let's go to where you placed the structure.
Okay, I already see what I did wrong. Not bad. And then... Let's check that out. Not even close. Got it.
Excellent. We're almost there. We'll find the Alpha as soon as we get through this place.
I'm not gonna worry about that right now. I think we're fine.
Ah!
Coming over to section 59, I saw something falling from the sky. There's no orbital explosion. In fact, I wish I never saw it at all. Now there's no hope left for this land.
Think you could come down here?
I don't like that. Goodbye, Bunny. This bring me. Oh God. Is that a can? Nope. Ooh. Let's go fight all the baddies. Earth has been destroyed by Nativas, airborne squads that came to rescue us are no match for those monsters. Mother Sphere's omnipotence is meaningless.
Take a short break here. We have to open the valve to supply water.
Going down there. Looks like the network is completely disconnected. I tried reconnecting to it. Nothing works. My head feels so empty. Where's Mother Sphere? I can't feel her anymore. Save us.
That's it. That's our key.
Go.
How do I get out of here? Let's go do this first.
Thank you.
isn't enough water. Hold on. You have to dive down to open a different valve. That should be enough. You can get out by going back to where you started. Finally, outside. See that crater over there? That area is Alpha Nativa territory.
What's a drop pod doing there?
It was abandoned a long time ago. Matter of fact, it's what made this crater.
Wait, that's a 5th Airborne Squad drop pod.
Let's take a closer look.
Oh, thank God. I was worried I wouldn't be able to come here. Because I'm pretty sure that's a boss battle. What can I upgrade? Nice. Oh my.
Eve, it's pretty faint, but I'm picking up a distress signal coming from that drop pod.
That means...
there might still be survivors.
Really?
I can't say for sure, and the Alpha Nativa could appear at any moment. So let's make sure we're well prepared.
I think we are.
It's not gonna let me go that way. Let's do this.
Let's see what's here.
Wait. I hear something.
Eve, look up!
Oh. What the? I almost messed that up. What the fuck? I was not paying attention to my health. What the fuck, Eve? What did you just rip out of its face?
My goodness. I can't believe this.
This is the Alpha Natiba. You can tell by looking at its core.
An Alpha Core. If she were... Eve.
Hmm?
There's something you need to know. The truth is...
Hello? Here!
What?
Can somebody rescue me? Please?
Are you in voice?
In the pod.
If you're there, please help. Ah!
What the? A survivor from the airborne squad.
Were you the one who sent the rescue signal?
Huh? Yes. Yes, it was me. You're a member of the 7th Airborne Squad, right?
Yes. And you?
Right. Let me introduce myself. I'm an engineering support of the 5th Airborne Squad. Lily Artemis II. But you
Lily,
can just
of course.
Call me Lily.
Lilith.
So just to recap, you were in that hideout waiting for another squad to arrive for almost 2 years?
And then you met us.
Yes. Thank you so much for saving me. I've been waiting a long time for the next squad to come in. It's been really lonely here.
It's really lucky we were able to find you when we did.
Eve, you're from the Airborne Squad Assault Force, right?
Yes.
Then I can be your engineering support. Of course, I will need proper equipment first.
Equipment? Well, I did want to say something earlier.
What is it?
Actually, there's a city where other survivors, besides me, live.
Really?
It's called Zion, humanity's last city. If we go there, there might be people that can help us. I have a safe house with some equipment I bet you would want.
Then let's head there quickly!
Before that, I would like to ask you something. Currently, Zion is holding out under the guidance of Oracle, who is also our spiritual leader. It's complicated. Eve. I imagine completing your mission isn't any easier having lost your comrades. So, please, help me save Zion. If you do, I promise Oracle and I will do everything we can to help you on your mission. It's about joining forces and helping each other, just like we did before. Sound good?
Why would you give me the option? Yeah, we're gonna cooperate.
Yes. Thanks to teamwork, I was able to get the Alpha Core.
Maybe we can get more information in the city, Eve. Think about it.
Yes, I suppose there's no reason to say no. However, I want to decide after hearing the story from that person you're calling Oracle.
That shouldn't be a problem.
Okay, I can definitely get behind that idea.
Well, I guess that settles that. All right then, let's head to Zion.
Yes!
God, this song.